divide 168 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 168 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2, so we should take 2 numbers, 16. When do we get 16? In 2 table, 2 8s, 16. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 8. When do we get 8? In 2 table, 2 4s, 8. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.